victory today in the GLIAC quarterfinals over Michigan Tech. Can I get your thoughts on this game?
Yeah, it's playoff time, right? So, I mean, everything's, you know, on the line. It's one game at a time, and you're playing for your postseason life in terms of being able to come out and have training tomorrow and get ready for the next game. So we knew it was going to be a tough game. We knew we drew in a very, very good, tough opponent. You know, Tech's always well-coached, very organized, hard to break down. We knew we needed to come out and get a goal early. We were able to do that. You know, the second half, we wanted to come out and add to the lead and try to put the game away. We were in a good position. Unfortunately, we got the PK against us, but I thought the response from our players immediately following that, you know, was perfect, and we've been that way all year. So really happy with the performance, very proud of the group today, very much a team effort. To come away from a team that's been struggling all season to score goals, to get three goals in the playoffs from three different goal scorers, you know, two players getting their first collegiate goals as freshmen today, can't be any more proud of the group.
Coach, you're up 2-0 in the second half there, and then they score on that penalty kick. But then you answer back. How big was that for the momentum to take a two-goal lead back?
Yeah, I mean, it's huge, and I think the response is what you've seen from our team. We faced a lot of adversity on and off the field this season, maybe more than some other teams have had to go through. And I think it's just a character of our resiliency as a group. We've been down, but we've never been out. And I think sometimes, unfortunately, it's good and bad, right? We play some of our best soccer after we concede goals. You know, there wasn't really any panic on our part. It's just like, let's get the ball down, let's go again. So we've seen that a few different times this season, and got it when we definitely needed it today.
What are some things you saw from this victory today that you want to take forward to the semifinal game?
You know, again, just, you know, having to get things done a little bit differently this game. Just the team effort. We had players step up. Players play, to their standard, to their level, and some play beyond, especially our freshman class. Got Grace Pratt back from, she's been out for about 4 weeks for us, came out today, had a very impactful game. Didn't hit the score sheet, but had a huge impactful game for us today. Avery Comartin, getting one of her first starts up top for us as the nine. Avery was the difference in the game, I think, today in the way that she played. So, you know, just going to have, individuals step up again, and that's how a team sports won. That's how you win games. Different players have to step up at different times, and we had that today, and hopefully we'll see that again on Friday.